need to find 4 digits to open this door. They must be somewhere.
John, I must stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that...
until they find what they were looking for.
That woman is attached to the camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore you.
She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. Madison Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are
Mom,
in jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this.
Fuck.
It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, not again. No. Fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark. you find this, do not listen.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.